cities that sprawl are very heavy on their ecological footprint. They are not going to survive in the sustainability era. We do need compact cities. The Asian city like Singapore that is dense and doing biophilics is very important for the future, because every city has to become more compact, and they are becoming more compact all the time now. But we have to do it in a way that enhances the green and livable aspects. So the demonstration of Singapore for that is very important.